since I was young. I told my grandma when I was in the booth, when it was just me and my boy Bam Bam at the time. But she asked me what I was doing, what I was doing out late all time, coming in at the different times of the night. She would be staying up and waiting on me at the kitchen table. I had to tell her a white lie. It always hurt me and killed me inside. I don't know what I would do, but I tell you what, if I could take it back, I would just tell her the truth. And let her know that my music, it comes first. It's really how I express, how I get things off my chest. It's even at a stutter sometimes, even a standstill, but I'm